Hello? Hi, everyone. How are you guys doing today? Good evening. Yep, there he is. There's Jaboka screaming. All right, I guess this is where I put the asterisk in. The reason why I know about this game is because Jaboka was very generous and gifted it to me. And he was basically like, you would probably like this. And so I took a look at it, and I love seeing new games and discovering new things to experience. And I took one look at it and I saw what the premise was. It's a 2D platformer that is based on singing. I was like, you know what? I have to stream this someday. It was in early access for like a few months, right? For a while. And so this was like a while back that Jimmy actually gifted it to me. And the full release came out yesterday. The full release came out yesterday, apparently. So I was like, it is time. Roughly half a year. Yeah, that makes sense. So as soon as it came out, I was just like, it is time now. Let us see what we can do. Currently watching this on my smartphone while my parents' dog tries to jump into my lap. Should be interesting. Precious doggy. Precious doggy. Hi, Devald. Welcome, welcome. Good to see you. Any copyrightable music in this? No, I think it's just like the tone of your voice. Is what dictates what happens in the world. So it's like its own soundtrack and stuff like that. It's just like, from what I have gathered from the little that I've actually seen, it's basically like you sing high pitched and then things move up. You sing low pitched, then things move down. Kind of stuff like that. So I'm very curious how this is gonna end up. Hi, Squib! Squib, what's up? Good to see you. Hi, Glider. I'm gonna say, can't wait to hear you pretty singing. Oh, you're too sweet. You are too sweet and too kind. Because I'm nervous. I'm nervous. Yo, as much as I love the idea for this game, and as soon as I saw it, I was just like, I'm playing this on stream. That doesn't stop the nervous energy. That's a really cool concept, right? Right? I saw the concept. I was just like, oh, yep. This is something that we have to try. So we'll see how it goes. I'm not sure. I'm not sure how it's gonna go, but we'll find out. Jabalka's cheer with 100 bits and says, hey, deep breaths, you'll do fine. Does that count as deep breaths? Thank you, Jabalka. Blue985, as we subscribe for the 47th month. Thank you, Blue. It is an undisputed fact that you have a wonderful singing voice. Stop. If you don't do well, the game is lying. You're very sweet. Thank you. Thank you so much. Those are dragon breaths. I didn't know that that my breath was that powerful. Ugg, hi, I'm a say singing stream hype. Yep. Well, I don't know how much the singing actually comes into play, but we'll find out together. I'm very, very curious. Segway plays as we subscribe for the 35th month. Thank you, Seth. I'm saying I can't stay long. I'm seeing Genesis in concert tonight. Yo, awesome. But I had to see some of this. Oh, well, thank you for swinging by. Noodlegay has resubscribed for the 4th month. Thank you, Noodle. Hello, Masaya. I was watching a Mexican mage. He said that he was going to do a trick and said uno, dos, and he disappeared without a trace. How dare you? Anyway, thank you very much for the 4 months. I appreciate it. Lawless913 is cheer with 100 bits. Thank you, Lawless. Hey, Mase, how much did Santa pay for his sleigh? Nothing. It was on the house. On the house. How dare you, Lawless? Vix! Oh my goodness gracious, Vix. Vix, what are you doing? Vix, what have you done? Vix! Oh, Vix90 has just gifted 10 subs to chat. Thank you so much, Vix. That's super sweet. Swole Trumpet Swag, Rio9, Rando Campo, Filamentus, Average Pluto 901, Cosmic Glider, Gamer Girl for Life 2108, Florian Rautio, All the Duckies, and Retep Cobalt have all gotten a gift sub from the very generous Vix90. Thank you, Vix. That's super sweet of you. I really appreciate it. Goodness gracious. Nothing. Lying. That's a lie. Thanks, Vix. Seriously, thank you so much. Jay Lionbeck, as we subscribe for the 48th month. Thank you, Lionbeck. Wow, 4 years. That's a long time. Wow. Oh my god, that is 4 years. Holy crap, Lionbeck. Thank you so much for 4 whole years of sub. My goodness gracious. And the Sword of Shadows is resubscribed for the 20th month. Thank you, Sword. Appreciate that very much. You guys are so sweet. I am very, very grateful for your work. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's see real quick. Please mute that. There we go. I had to check something on Twitch, and I was like, no, please don't replay my audio back at me. I don't need echo. Hi, Rex! My day was good, thank you! Thank you so much. I'm just doing some little quick setups, and then we're gonna get going with the game. I have 64 ounces of water. I have 64 ounces of water with me right now. I come prepared. I'm prepared to have my vocal cords strain. First sip of 64 ounces. Ready for Friday? Yo, Friday's gonna be wild. Friday for me is big because big Dungeons and Dragons boss over in IO, and I'm heartbroken because that means the finale's coming up for Misdemeanor and I'm not ready for it. Anyway, happy thoughts. Happy thoughts. I think we're gonna get started pretty quick today. I want to make sure that we can get a decent way into the game. I'm not sure how long this game is with the final release. I'm wanting to say probably about 4 or 5 hours, so we might break this up into two streams because I tend to go through games slow. Nudo says, I've been watching the VODs of Pokemon, and not gonna lie, I love Chit and Binch. I love to hate them, and I hate that I love them. Thank you for watching. Oh, Snap, do you actually sing for this game? Like, you need a microphone attached for the game to work? Yes. That is exactly what this is, apparently. Lumalier! Hello, everyone! I am done with my fall semester! Time to party with Masay stream! Yo, congrats! Congrats, Lumalier! That's awesome! You won't finish it all one stream, I can tell you now. Maybe 2 or 3, IDK. Okay, well, good to know. Good to know. Then we will plan on it being a 2 or 3 streamer. Alright, we're gonna pop. Wait, no spoilers! Well, alright, we have new countermeasures. I was testing it earlier, and courtesy of Aelita. Spoilers, OBS! Spoilers! Alright. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and run this. Okay, so the reason why I'm gonna run this right now, I want to know if it has, like, some audio hiccups. Jeremy Sanambi is cheer with 100 bits. It's a singing stream with new countermeasure screeches. Yeah, OBS was really excited to share. So courtesy of Aelita, but I was having some issues in the preview where it was kind of like having some audio pops and jumping around a little bit. So I don't know if that's the preview in OBS or it's actually going to come through in like the actual stream feed. So I'm gonna run it really quick. You guys get to see it as a preview, I guess. And you guys can let me know how it works, because I might need to tap Aelita if it's not working correctly. Hold up. Okay, how was it? How did it do? Were there pops? Cuz I hear pops. I hear pops on my end in the audio, and it kind of like jumps a little bit. But as long one pop towards the end. Interesting. All right. Small skip in there I heard. There was one jump. Okay. One at the end. I thought I heard a pop. Okay, so it is popping then. Gotcha. Thank you. Now I know. Now I know. I'll probably tap Aelita and be like, "Hello. How what do?" Aelita's amazing and does really great work, but something about the file type I think isn't agreeing with OBS. But we shall see. Westiford is cheered with 100 bits. Thank you, Westiford. Uh-huh, I see how it is. I see you copying me. I know you knew I started streaming this whole game 2 days ago. Mm-hmm, Kappa. Yo, I've been sitting on this for 6 months, my dude. It's been 6 months. But I'm glad. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm really curious. I'm really curious how this is gonna go. Adriana! Adriana, hello! How are you, girl? I see you dancing in chat. I see it's chaos o'clock. Pretty much, right? Yo, girl, this game looks really cute. This game looks really cute. I'm very excited to try this. Oh, I was just thinking about you in this game soon. You as in Jaboka. Okay, so you're already aware. You are already aware. Yeah, Jaboka gifted me bits to buy it. Hey, same? Same? Me too? Yo, Jaboka, you're like a one-man marketing team for this game. Look at you. Brett! Brett Ultimus just subscribed for the 13th month. Brett, thank you. Thank you. Oh no, Brett and Adriana are in my chat at the same time. I don't know how to feel about this. All right, so how is the how's the volume for the game right now? Can you guys hear anything? Cuz I'm going to be needing to adjust on the fly. What game volume? Well, that tells me something. Non-existent. Excellent. I love that. There, it should be coming through now. I should probably get to some place that has like no nothing. Can't now I hear. Okay, still quiet. Yeah, it, I mean it's a very quiet piece, so we're gonna go in, and once it starts, oh god, was that loud? was that loud? Be completely still. That's hard. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh, wait. Okay. Hello. Oh, no. Wait. This is really embarrassing. Wait. Wow. Okay. Oh, boop. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Hello. Wait. Hi, I'm singing. Hello, hello, hello. I don't know how to sing without any background. There is echo. Help, help. When in doubt, sing the Pokemon theme song. I want to be the very best. Oh, wait, hello. Okay. Oh, wait, I hear myself. Oh, God, this is really weird. Oh, this is really weird. Okay. Okay, how's this? How's this? Works every time. Okay, so, no left or right. God, this... Wait, I'm having a hard time. Hello? Hi. Wait, what do I do though? What do I do? Wait, I don't know what to do. Okay. Can I make it so that I can't hear my own voice? Is voice my voice? Can I turn hearing my voice off? There we go. Okay, thank you very much. I like that better. All right. Excellent. Much better. Okay. Hello. Can't. One, two. Oh, wait, I have to be quiet. I think. Hello? Okay, I went over there. Nothing happened. I come over here. Nothing is happening. Oh, press W to jump. Oh, that's strange. Okay, my mic sensitivity in the game menu. Okay, so, Oh, this is, oh no. Sing to light the way. La. Here we go. Here we go. We're doing it. We're doing it. Hello. Oh no. Oh, that's scary. Is there supposed to be game audio? Very little. I can't really hear anything in the game either. Just like echo almost. But let me see real quick. I might bump it now that my voice is off. Okay. Hello. Hello. I don't like the shadow things. I don't like the shadow things. Shadow things a little bit creep. Wait. Who would in a fight? Ah, I see. Adriana's having some fun with poles. I was about to be like, I wish I could turn on lights just by speaking, but that's literally a thing in 2021. That is a thing. That is a thing. Who would win? No, it definitely says who would in. Hi. Oh, God. I really don't like the shadow thing. Why are you guys fighting? Stop fighting! No fighting allowed! Okay. What next? What next? Bring it! Oh, okay. This is spooky. According to Jaboka, turning down the voice option is taking down some of the sounds and effects in the game. And that makes it really hard to talk, though. that makes it really hard to talk. How important is that? How important is that? Because, man oh man, that makes it really hard for me to... Very important. How do I do this? Wait, why is it on my webcam microphone? I don't want it on my freaking webcam microphone. Hello, I have a fancy mic. I have a fancy mic. There, that one. Do that one. Hello? Hello? Oh no! Now I can't. Now it's like... Now it's like, really soft. Sensitivity. Hello? Right there. I'm seeing. There we go. Range calibration. Oh dear. Okay. Hello. Ah! Oh my god, I'm almost killing myself. Wait, no. That's scary. Hello. 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 Ah! Ah! Yo, that's kind of scary though. Oh no. Okay, it doesn't hurt me. That's good. I just bonked myself. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. Whisper stream until singing. Let's be an ASMR. Sing. There we go. There we go. Oh, wait. Fill her up. Fill her up. Is that it? Okay, so I have to find another one. Instead of singing, you should screech. Then nobody would stay. I would be like, bye! Bye! Nothing happened. There we go. Look at that. No, stop chasing me. I hate how these things chase me when I talk. Please stop. Wait, that's scaring me. Please. Come here, box. Come on, box. Come on, box. No, wait. I did bad. Hello. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Come down. Hello. Yeah. Oh. That works. There we go, we got it, we got it. Okay, so I did that. Oh, okay, so it raises depending on like how far we are. Okay, I got it. Missy with her number one hit, Hello. Exactly. You know what? If I made like an original song, it would just be Hello over and over and over. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. Original song, do not copy. Hello. La. Oh, wait. Oh, I wouldn't be able to. Oh, this one's broken. This one broken, though. Is that a bad thing? Hello? That's bad. Hello? Yeah, that's broken. So how'd you fix then? Yo, I thought this game was gonna be like cute and fluffy and bright. All the marketing is like super pastels and stuff like that. But this is spooky. This is a spooky game. Should Masay Mascreech? Yes, of course. No, parentheses, yes. Excellent. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, but what if though? Hold on, hold the phone, hold it. Ah, come here, Boxy. Come here, Boxy. Boxy, Boxy. Hey there. Little Boxy, come over here. Yeah, I did it. I did it. I did it, did it, did it. Yo, it's dark again. It's scary. Woo. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello. Hello, hello. Oh, help. Okay, so it doesn't like going up there. Can't go here. Yo. 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 Oh, I see. I have to time it. Yeah. Yo. Go. Go, 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 go. Excellent. What are these poles? Why are you guys breaking my poles? Mr. Shadowman, yes, bring me a dream. Bum, 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 make him the cutest bat I have ever seen. Hello, go, 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 go. Hello? Who is this? Okay, so if I touch that, then it turns on. Oh, I can just walk through it. That's fine. Hello? Hello? Probably have to take this. Hello was where she got her claim to fame, but it really sold out with Hello. However, with faith shattered, she came back strongly with today's number one hit, Hello. Excellent. Ah ha 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 ha. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Okay. Ooh. Oh, this is really interesting. I'm into this. I'm into this so far. I'm gonna try and do a little bit more. A little bit more on that. Oh, Westiford is cheered with 101 bits. Thank you so much. Welcome to exiting your comfort zone, the game. Excellent. As like there's shadow things staring at me. Hello. Okay, so I can't do that or else they start coming out here. Ah! I can't leave though. I've never had a stream game that dictates when I can actually speak and not speak. Speedrunning tactics! Amazing. Hello, where are my cute fluffies? Hello? Heck yeah. This is where I just start trying to remember all of the gaming music that I know, and I'm like, let's hum actual songs. Yes, I'm playing this on Steam. Oh, hello, I'm also dying. Oh no, wait, am I back to start? Cool. Yo, I was in this for the cute fluffies, okay? This is not cute and fluffy. This is definitely not cute and fluffy. What is happening here? What is this? Do I keep going? Oh, I keep going. I killed them with my voice. This is not cute and fluffy, this is big and wiggly, right though? I'm pretty wiggly though. Alright. Oh, I thought I would be able to jump on those. I killed them. Mistake being wholesome as usual. That's how I do, though. That's how I do. Look at my voice. My voice can, like, snap twigs and garbage. If this isn't a superpower, I don't know what is. Did you know that we're playing a superhero game? Okay. Nope, nothing happened. Beep. Heck yeah. Right? Make it! Okay, I got it. Okay. You. Now do I go up? Oh, hi. Excellent. Oh, I have to talk again. Hello. Yes. Something. Hello. Let's go. Oh, it's a clock. It's the clock thing. Hello. Okay. Ah. Does it do anything else? It's not doing anything. Oh, I didn't see them. Oh, it's a freaking, all right. I see it. I get it. Look, there was a giant clock hand up there, okay? There's a giant clock hand. Look at that. It's spinning, okay? And then I immediately went over here, and then there's no E, okay? I was looking at the giant clock, and I was like, I have to go up. All right. Clearly, okay? Clearly I know what I'm doing. My goodness gracious. Hi, Steeler. Welcome to the stream. We are playing One Hand Clapping today. In which I sing. Because the game tells me to. Ha 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 ha. No. Come back. Come back. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Up. This song reminds me of Minecraft. Just that one note piano. Oh, are we getting some color? Other than, like, gray and black and green. It's color! Look, those are the pastels I was looking for. Oh, hey, yo, this song is real good. More ice. Oh, no. Don't like that. Friend? F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. Oh, I died. Sam the Mario Man is resubscribed for the 27th month. Thank you, Sam. This game looks really cool, and I can't wait to hear some beautiful singing from Say. I'm sorry to disappoint. Oh, there's actually color here. All right, this is much better. Blue Noxella has cheered with 100 bits. Thank you so much. And, hello. Who are you? Hi, I'm screaming into your hair. I hope you don't mind. Oh, sing a low note? Oh no, okay, this is where it starts getting real, I guess. Hi, Mom! You're probably, oh wait, are you actually? Big hug. This is an uncomfortably long hug. Yes, thank you. I do love hugs, but you know those hugs where you hug and then it just is a little bit uncomfortably long, and you don't want to be the last one to let go. That's this hug right here. But very sweet, very wholesome, very sweet. Okay, there we go. Just had to walk. It's like, big hug, very nice. Okay, you can let go now. Who are you, though? Who are you? Oh, wait. Are you my Navi? Are you my helper? You're like a really fancy helper. Cool. Friend. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. I like this. She's proud of me. Look. Oh, wait, crap. Yo, this is really cool. Is Navi short for navigator? Yes. Yes, that is it. Oh, that almost like crushed me. Oh, this is so cool. Yo, what's that in there? Someone's in there. That looks like a fox. Fox, dude, what are you doing? What is he doing? He's scratching his back or something. Nope. It's very awkward when I sing at something, expecting something to happen, and then nothing actually happens. Do I go this way? Did I go the wrong way? Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Hello? Mom? Mom? Cool. So I went a little bit ahead of the game and I was like, let's go up. And I wasn't supposed to do that yet. What's this? Hi. Oh, that's neat. Oh no.
Wait.
Oh, cool. We're just gonna leave her there? I assume that we're gonna reconnect with her eventually, correct? I can't get down there. Oh, I see. Protect me. Okay, everything's falling. Oh, there she is! Hi, Ma! Hi, Ma, thanks! Thanks for the save! Yo, I'm into this music though. Bonaxtella has cheered with 201 bits and says, silly idea. Imagine playing Automatone to this game. Oh no. Oh no. Here we go. Oh no, I think I pulled the automaton out at a bad time. I did it! I did it! Excellent! Excellent! Well, that didn't go well. It's having a hard time right at the end there. I think I just made a wall. I literally just made a wall. That's not gonna work. I wanna do one more! Come on, let me do one more! I tried. I calibrated your voice, not automaton. Fair. I did one puzzle with it though. Oh no. Cheered with 100 bits. Thank you, Haru. It's great seeing Detroit in a video game for once. I'm tired of all the other cities. Oh my god. Oh no. Poor Detroit. Westerford is cheered with 102 bits twice. Thank you so much, Westerford. You have really good voice control. Thank you. Everyone tell him to say she has a pretty voice. She doesn't believe me when I say it. Pretty singing voice. You have a pretty singing voice is what I meant to say. Thank you. You're very sweet. Oh my god. I do appreciate it. Oh wait. Oh, I'm punching things with my voice! Hello! Oh, now I have to like actually make a path. Okay, gotcha. There we go. Yeah. Thanks, you guys. I appreciate that. That's very sweet. So I have to thread the needle. Gotcha. Press the button. Uh, press. Can I go in? Oh no, that's just a doorway. Oh, I had to. There we go. Nice. Westerford is here with 103 bits. Thank you, Westerford. When I finish my streams of this, I want to try speedrunning this game. I think it would be a fun game to run and really fun to watch, too. Honestly, I was thinking that. I was like, I wonder what a speedrun of a game like this would look like. That'd be really interesting. Hi, Leon. Welcome, welcome. The Patman89 is here with 200 bits. Thank you, Patman. Hold on. Oh, I see. Heck yeah, look at that. I'm doing it. I sing in multiple choirs and I agree with Westerford 100%. Your pitch control is really good. Oh my god, thank you. Thank you. That's comforting. I'm glad. I'm very glad. Oh wait, shoot. Oh. Wait, I get it. I didn't know that it was going to make my thing go poof. So I have to go up and then down and then thread the needle. Gotcha. Hi, Lopar. Wait. Not quite. Almost. Oh, that's too steep. Nope. Can I even make it up that? Oh, it has to be more gentle. Man, that's rough. This is actually kind of rough. Yes! Look at that! Look at that! Did it! Hell yeah! DFians123 is here with 100 businesses. Did I miss heavy metal voice, Miss Say? I did some screeches, not quite the heavy metal voice. Wait, two of them? Oh, I think. Oh, you know what? I think I can do two. The top one first. I think. There you go. I tried to heavy metal it and it didn't work for this. What does this do? Well, that just opens that. Mmm! I get it. I get it. I see. Okay, so I have to do this. Yeah, boy! Oh wait, that's not gonna be high enough, actually. Wait, that's gonna make it press the Wait, I pressed the top button! I pressed the top button! Oh no! Oh no! Oh my goodness gracious! Ah. god, hello everyone, I made it. Tornado warnings in my area. Jin, the cat, and I are safe though. Oh no. I've heard the tornado situation is horrendous. I'm glad that you're safe, Brulu. Give Jim the cat a pet for me. Wait, what's happening here? Oh. Oh, I see. It might be too steep. Nope, not too steep. Nice. Wyvern Masters, you subscribe for the 15th month. Thank you. Sorry I'm late to the party, but I'm happy to have made it. Happy to see you, Wyvern Master. I just have to make it across? Oh, this is rough. Oh man, just made it. Just made it. Look at that. Nice. Do they have Harmony co-op? Yo, that'd be really cool. That would legitimately be really cool. Anyone Jory J has cheered with 100 bits. Thank you, Jory. Chat's right, though. You do have a legitimately incredible singing voice. Aww. Of course, I watched your reset music video, so I knew that already. Next time you come across an enemy, you can kill with your singing. You can yell, get away from me. It's something Some Call Me Johnny did in a Super Mario 3D World review, and it kills me. That's great. Thank you, Jory. That's very sweet. Aww. Okay, so I'm gonna be blooming some flowers now. This is a really neat concept, isn't it though? Oh. Oh, I have to sing the right note. This is so cool. This is so charming. It really is like Just the concept of it is really cool. How did it go? Wait, I keep losing it. Ah, fell down. Yes, I got it. I got the last one. Got it. Is your tummy okay? Tummy okay? Tummy good? Why? What are they doing? Got it, okay. There we go. Going like an octave up. This is so cool. This is really cool. Sorry, I'm just like I'm falling in love with this game. This is so cute. Wait, that's really low. Wait, once we go real low, I need a drink. Your voice is so pleasant to listen to. Thank you, dude. Okay. We're just gonna fall. Ah! Oh no, it's not colorful anymore.
Oh.
So I can't go that way. Over here, I guess? What's this game on? Yeah, I'm playing this on Steam, but apparently it came out on Switch recently. Apparently? Question mark? This is pretty, though. So nice! Just today. Interesting. Okay. That one moving? Oh god, now we have to chase notes. I'm down with it. Let's do it. Look at how pretty this is, though. Look at this pretty! For coming. Woo! Cool. E to hit a bell. One isn't going up though. There we go. I got it. I got it. That took me a second. I was like, what am I doing wrong, though? I got it. Whoop. Excellent. Yes, no? Ah, Simon Says now, got it. Excuse me. Got it, okay. Oops. Woo, got it. Okay, so, got it. I thought, wait, what? Okay, okay, come on. It goes. And the last one is the lowest note. Got it. Okay, there we go. Woo! Did you want me to do? Did you just throw it yourself? Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Cool. Hell yeah. Whoa. We go. Hello, Mr. McToasty. This game looks really cool, doesn't it, though? It's been a lot of fun so far. It's very interesting. Ah, yes, hilarious. We threw him to his death. Amazing, funny, very funny. Whoop. Oh, he's still alive. Look at him go. I feel a little bad for having this guy in the bell. Oh, hello. Yes. Excellent. Go, nice. Very good. My goodness gracious, I'm sorry for almost killing you. This is like the most tangentially thing related to you, but has Proton John told you about the series called Hardcore, hosted by the Peanut Butter Gamer? John himself hasn't really talked to me about Hardcore, but I know about it. I know of it, just like, as a tangent. Uh, I'm really into the soundtrack too. It's very ambient. I suspect the notes for speedrunning this game will include a score. Dude, that would be actually really cool, though. The OST and Birdmon were the two selling points on why I wanted you to play. Fair? Fair, you know my taste. This seems like a good game for training your voice. I don't know much about, like, voice training or anything like that, but I can see it. I can see it, even if just, like, for a voice workout, you know? What's down here? Oh, nothing. Frick. I keep hitting my head. Stop blowing wind. Oh man. Uh-oh, Flappy Bird. Oh wait, no. Wait. Uh-oh. That's not what it was. Not what I was expecting.
Whoa.
Why are there two winds? Oh, in case I fall, I see. I hit the rock. Rick. How's my voice holding up? Actually, pretty good. My voice isn't like dying or anything. Crisis! Oh my goodness gracious, Crisis! XCrisis542 has dropped a very generous tip into the tip jar. Thank you so much, Crisis! Here's that dono I promised for Shark Friend! Also going to be making a targeting AI for an artillery, but it needs a name. It's been narrowed down to Mats, Hope, Selena, or Sage. What acronym should I go with? Ooh. Ooh, that's interesting. Somehow I like the name Sage. I don't know why, but I like Sage, personally. Oh, thank you so much, Crisis. I appreciate it very, very much. Shark Friend will forever live on in our hearts. I want to replay Abzu sometime. Just on my own time. It was so... That game was nice and relaxing and fun. Ah, I'm hitting the rock. There we go. Where's the awkward nerd at? Right here, dude. When am I not awkward nerd? Hi, Rickles. How are you? doing, dude? I'm trying to, like, play this game, but it's a little bit... It's interesting so far. I'm really liking it. It's super, like, chill. I say this, and then it's gonna have something spooky. Watch. Wait. There we go. We were promised an awkward nerd. You guys got an awkward nerd, though. Yeah, I did it. Look, Rickles, I did it. I DK about that one, dude. I got the big awkward nerve vibes. I was scared of this stream. I was like, oh no, it sounds like so much fun, but also singing to control a game, right? Is this game voice controlled? It is. How do? Woo! We were promised an awkward nerd. Instead, we were given a pretty cool nerd who can sing really well. You are too kind, my friend. You are too kind. Wait, what? Oh. Hi, Anecdoter! Hey, Ace Condor, sorry, I don't know how I read Anecdoter, Ace Condor. Wait, how do I go up? I'm surprised that Adri hasn't gotten her hand on this game yet. Apparently she knows about it. No, this is going backwards though. What note? Okay, hold on. Oh, I see. There it goes. Excellent. Now I can go in and see what that thing does now. What note are you looking for? What note are you looking for? What note do you want from me? There it goes. Oh, hello. Where we go? Where'd you dump me? I wanted to go up there though. Hi, Gloucester. What's up? Wait, okay. I'm gonna reset. Reset. There. Hell yeah. I've done it. Oh, what? What? It's three at once. What? Wait, are you randomizing it? Is that what we're doing? Hold on, I have something over here. Yeah, need the automaton too. I actually tried to use the automaton earlier. Yeah. All right, where are you taking me? Where are we going? We are going very far up. We are reaching the sky. What are we doing? Hello. Yes? Oh, hello, Big! Cool. I really like how this game is getting across what you need to do without a single word. We have not seen a single word in this game, and yet I know what to do. Uh-oh. Yes, hello? Okay. All right. Uh-huh. running out of air. One more? Uh-oh. Oh. Hello. You don't look happy. Hello. Oh, nobody looks happy. Nobody's happy. Okay. I understand. Me too. Me too, Mom. I'm freaking out. Hi, Bird Mom. Help. Oh, my goodness. Oh, oh no! Uh-oh. Ah. So I just die. That's fine. Oh, yes. Cool. Maestro Mountain. Maestro. Maestro Mountain. Hi, Jess. Yes, you're still here. I am still here. I just died. Kinda, sorta. Okay. Didn't like that. Yo. Yo. Okay, I can't go up there. Never seen this game before. It's really interesting. I'm enjoying it so far, honestly. And I don't like this thing that's following me, though. Oh no. Oh. Oh, I hate that. No, don't make me listen to myself like a billion times. No. No. Oh no. 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 Okay, so that means that this, yep, here it is. Interesting. Can't do that yet. No. 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 Step. No. Step. Step. No. No. Step. Step. No. No. Step. Step. No. Step. Step. No. No. Step. Oh, no.
Step. Step.
Oh! Interesting. Okay, I see. All right, that's fine. That's fine, I get it. Ah, I see. You see, making countermeasures by accident, right, though? Yeah, there we go.
No. Yeah!
James! James EP is cheer with 500 bits. Thank you, James! I'm Sage is dipping in to drop some bits. I'll be on VOD Squad later for this to see what this game is about. Hope you and the bunch have fun. Thank you! It has been a joy so far, so I hope you enjoy the VOD, dude! VOD Squad, represent. Thank you so much. This is so interesting. Ah, blue. We have one more to go. No. Oh. That's annoying, is that? Oh no! That's not good! Bye, James! Seeing the character's mouth move with yours makes it seem like they're speaking to me. Yeah, they kind of are, though. Bye, James! Oh my god. No, we're keeping it. We're keeping it. That's obnoxious as heck. Let's go. Wee. What's the premise of this game? Essentially, like, you're escaping, like, some sort of darkness that doesn't believe in music or whatever. At least that's what I gather from it. There's no text in this game, but the way that you control it is by using your voice. You hook up a microphone and you just go. You have a bunch of different prompts of, like, different ways you interact with your environment with your voice. Oh, got it. Hi. Okay, you're gonna be a jerk again. Got it. I understand. Understandable. Have a nice day. Get wrecked. Oh. Oh, he helped me. Thank you. You're not gonna try to kill me now, are you? Hi. Hello. Oh, he's friendly, though. Oh, look at that. He's friendly. He's just chilling. He's whistling. Hey, how about a hand, dude? Throw me up. That's right. Heck yeah. Belly drum that platform. What do you want me to do? Oh. I'm just slapping his belly. Cool. I don't think this is gonna work. Oh, no, I'm gonna make it work! I'm gonna make it work! That's not gonna work. Okay, 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 that's enough. I did it. I did it. A little bit jankily, but I did it. Ah! Almost. Oh! Did it. Nice. Cool though. So instead of your voice for this part, we're doing like timing and percussion. Kind of neat. Uh oh. Blah. 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 Blah.
Wah. Wah.
Wah. It's perfect. Hello, Therian the Merchant Thief. Welcome to the stream. welcome to the stream. We are playing a very interesting game today, full of weird noises. Wait, I screwed that up. I screwed this up. There. Actually, you know what? I think, thank you so much for coming. Oh, there we go. Aw, Therian, thank you. I'm glad that you like my work. Thank you so much for watching. I'm waiting for the game to, like, combine all of this stuff and to make it into, like, a song or something, and then I'm gonna be horrified. There we go. Oh, frick. I got it. Whoop. Yeah. Hi, Mystic Fire. Thank you so much for coming. Big? Oh, big. Oh, big. Large. Pulleys. Okay. Reset puzzle. Oh, I see, okay. I gave myself like 2 inches to work with at the end. Bye, Reed. Thank you so much for coming. Enjoy your dinner. Oh, it gets interrupted. I see. Silver Salamence. Oh man. Okay, got it. I was like, oh, I just need to get across, and then nope. Yeah, there we go. Got it. Oh, okay. Got it. Uh, I see what it wants. Or maybe I can just, like, you know, not make the platform close enough and I can't get over there. Okay, got it. Maybe that? Oh, barely not. That should work. Huh. Yeah, there we go. Much better. Frick. There reminds me a bit of Rayman Legends. You know what? I see it. I do see that. It kind of reminds me of, like, Goron areas in Zelda 2. Like, Kakariko Village in Twilight Princess. It kind of gives me those vibes as well. Oh, wait. I wasn't ready. Becca McHugh, as we subscribe for the 15th month. Thank you so much, Becca. Merry Christmas, Hana Kwanzadon. Here's my Hana Kwanzadon. Hey, I said it right. That should cover all the major holidays, right? Thank you so much for the resub. And also, you know, I will stick with Happy Holidays. I don't think I would remember Chris Mahana Kwanzadon unless I'm actively reading it. Frick! Yes. Excellent. I've done it. Can't believe you almost solved that puzzle by reading Becca's sub. That would be actually really funny if I did. Oh, come on. Ow. Cool, so I cleared one pathway, now I have to clear the other pathway. It's an old family in joke I just wanted to share. Happy holidays to all. I like it. I do like it. My brain would not be able to remember it though. So close to Goron's Lullaby. Let's go! Speedrun tactics! Oh, I get it. Oh, that's neat. Oh, that's so neat. Wait, okay, I get it. So it's going to be based on the tempo that I set. That's kind of neat. Oh, that's so cool, actually. No, don't leave without me. Ah. Put it down to, nothing? Huh. Got it. Nice. I see. Just casually walk across. Hi, Soulswind. Good morning. It's 8 a.m. here, and those Oz are helping alleviate my woes of buying the very first batch of turnips after 1.5 years and finding a decreasing pattern on my island. Thank you, Missy. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. I feel like turnips are really hard unless you have, like, you know, turnip community around. Oh man, come on. I'm like right there, man. Oh, too fast. Yeah, look at that. Got it. Do I go left or do I go right right now? Okay, I got it. Oh, wait! Gosh! Frick you. Last one. Ooh, wait a second. I wonder if I can make it up there. That feels so close. No, I don't think I can though. Slower. I need it slower. There we go. Whoop. Aha! Did it! Use my girlfriend's cat. Last cat had to be put down. Stroke her brain tumor and couldn't walk straight. Couldn't even say goodbye. Oh no. all my well wishes and all of my good vibes to the both of you. That's always rough. Shoot, I'm so sorry. I hope you're both doing okay, and all of my support and good vibes to your girlfriend. Whoa. 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 Let's go. Let's whoa all the way down. Let's go. Okay, we've opened the path. We've opened the path. Let's go. Up. And up. Hello. What do I do now? Okay. I love him. He's just chilling. Look at him. He is vibing. He is the epitome of vibing. Okay. Okay. It's teamwork. Oh, Soulswind! I can't turnips, I can't bells, but I can subscribe. I've some surpluses this month, and it's season of giving thanks. So thank you, although I'm rarely here due to time zone differences. I'm sorry about that. No, dude, no sorry's necessary. No sorry's necessary at all. Thank you so much for your support. I appreciate it a lot. I'm glad that you enjoy my streams when you can catch them. And hey, you know what I said about about having like a turnip community? I know that I don't know if you're interested or not, but since you're on your 6 month resub, the Banana Bunch has an Animal Crossing channel, and I know that they tend to swap turnip prices, so you might have some better luck there if you want to keep up with the turnip game. That's definitely how I did it. That is definitely how I did it when I was like, turnips, turnips, turnips. I was like camping those turnip prices. Banana Bunch loves Animal Crossing and loves making bells. Oh my god. Lopar says they're all trying to turnip profit. I can't believe this. I can't believe you. I hate that, but also that one's really good. They're all trying to turn a profit. How dare you? Sorry, not sorry. Man. Lawless Simon 3 is cheered with 100 bits. Thank you, Lawless. Hey, Masaya, Gingerbread Man went to the doctor's complaining of a sore knee. The doctor asked him, have you tried icing it? Cries inside. Look, there's so many drum people here. Thank you so much for the bits, Lawless. Hey, speaking of turnips. Oh, they kind of look more like beets, actually. Oh, beets! Beets, as in drum. Oh my god. Beets, as in drum. Oh, come on, I totally did that. I did that right. I don't care what anyone says, I did that right. There you go. Yes. Oh, I have to go up there first. Aw, thank you, but because of my greed, I bought 3 million worth of turnips, and it'll occupy someone else's 2 to 3 hours just going through the Dal cutscenes. I think I'll take half the loss and learn from the mistakes. All right, that's fair. I have definitely taken some turnip losses, so I feel that there. Oh. I screwed that up. Okay. Alright, come on. Is it in time with the music? Is that in time with the music? That's kinda neat. Hi, drum buddy! Drum buddy. What's this? I see. Oh, this is interesting. Okay. Screwed up right at the end. Oh man. I screwed up. Ooh. Alright. Hey, heck you! Don't laugh at me! I keep screwing it up. Okay. Let me try again. Okay, fine. I'll accept my shame. I wanted to try again. Thank you. I wanted a perfect score. Thank you. Grumble. Hey, what are we looking at? Is there a party in there? Am I invited? I'm invited now. I walked in here.
Everyone dance now. It's rave time.
The Endman 83 has subscribed for the 5th month. Thank you so much, The Endman. I have been sick lately with telling airplane jokes. Maybe it's terminal. How dare you? Thank you very much, The End Man. Yo, y'all ready for some sick beats? Let's do some sick beats, my friends. Oh, this is scary. Hi. Oh, no, wait. Hi. Yes? Hello. Hi, everyone. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Wait. Okay. E and Q. I got it. Easy. Next. Easy. Easy peasy pie. Hell yeah. Bet. Frick you. Frick that. Oh. Yo, we really just said, hey, I quit. Play by my rules now.
I quit. I want to sing instead. Did it. Haha! Excellent. I've succeeded. I've done it. I don't like the, oh, hello, they're helping me out. Look at this. The shadows have deposited me outside while they take over the rest of the village. Hey, it's the party that I crashed. Oh, there's no beat. There's no beat. There's no beat. Oh, I hate this. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Hello? Drum buddy? Oh no, wait, I literally just got a whole town killed by the shadows and now I'm like dipping out. Excuse me? I basically was just like, haha, shadows? Bye. And I left. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think I feel very good about this actually. FanaticFan21 has resubscribed for the 12th month, which is one whole year. Thank you so much, FanaticFan. That is 5 bananas for you on your banana bag. All right, how do I do this? Oh no. That's. Yep, don't like that. Alright, so it's gonna be replaying things back to me.
I will.
Oh no!
I will.
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 I will. Signing up for, did you? Oh my god. What? Okay, what's this now? Oh, here we go. That should work. I just need to actually, like, jump. I did it. Oop. Jump. 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 Come on. Get up. Okay. Yo, I'm just stressed about drum people. So are they just, like, dead now? Not freaking quite. There we go. Nice. Also, oh my god, your voice. Thank you. Thank you. You're very sweet. This is one hand clapping. You platform with your voice. I screwed it up right at the end. That is so sick. As a singer and gamer, I am intrigued. Yo, it's actually a lot of fun. I'm enjoying it a lot.
I'm enjoying it a lot. Maybe? Oh, I think I can just make that. Come on. Yeah, buddy! Made it this far. I just need to reset. Rick, the icicle! There we go. Nice. Got it. Up here. Oh, he's alive! Oh, wait. Oops. Hey, dude. What's up, my man? I'm alive, you're alive, you forgive me, right, for just, like, dipping when the world was ending? Thank you. I think I'm forgiven. Okay, so how does this go? We're gonna go all the way up. Yeah, Drum Dad is alive. Beat. Yes. Got it. Excellent. Oh, I saw him like slowly go up. I can totally do this. Aha! I did it. See? All right. What's the point here? Ah. Cry. Frick. Ah! Ian, hi! Haven't been here in a hot minute. How's it going? Going good, dude. Hello. Ah! Frick. Okay, okay, okay. You know what? Patience, patience. It's fine. Ah. Literally just like one of those like learn Japanese vowel things. Oh, that well, huh? Dude, this game is really charming, but man, the timing of some of these things. Literally surviving when I'm chilling. I come in and hear and I'm like, yeah, that's the norm. Pretty much, right? Pretty much. Okay, so down there. Free to go. Cody Tong, as we subscribe for the 8th month, thank you so much, Cody, for 8 months. And Sarah Bear, as we subscribe for the 17th month, thank you, Sarah. Thank you.
Lift me.
Excellent. Is it shadow time again? Is it shadow time? Yes, dance. I'm dancing. All your people are dead. I'm sorry, by the way. Hello, yes. High five? Woo! Yo, that sounded like the Legend of Korra ending theme almost. Gonna head to bed for early work tomorrow, but Merry Christmas and hope you and yours are doing well. Yo, dude, I hope you and yours are doing well too. Have a good one and have a good rest and good work. Thank you for stopping by. It's always nice to see you, Ian. It's been a hot second, but I'm always happy to see you popping in, checking what's up. Nice to hear from you and good to know that you're doing all right, dude. Yo, we don't have to do this alone anymore. Let's go. Wait. Oh, I do have to do it. Oh no, we're leaving him behind. Oh, he's still doing it. Oh no, I have to do it myself now. Yeah. Somebody. Oh, I'm stuck. Hello, I'm stuck. Help, help, help. Worst nightmare, I'm stuck. Oh no, oh, that's not good. Or maybe it is good? Is that good? Oh no, not good, we're cowering. We're holding our head. Me too. Samesies. Oh, roller coaster time. Fugu Forest. Fugui Forest. Is it Fugu or Fugue? I'm not sure what it's supposed to be. Is there a pronunciation? Fuga. Fug? Fuge? Question mark. I don't know. It is Fuga. I see. Fugue. This sad piece of music. Fugue. Okay. Oh, sad piece of music? That's not promising for this next area. Fugue, a sad piece of music. Oh, no. Oh, Danny is resubscribed for the 61st month. Thank you, Danny. I appreciate the 61 months. And Game and Ape, thank you so much for the tip in the tip jar. Yo, ASMR sing stream. I can't wait to hear those golden pipes. Yo, I mean, I don't know if I'd say golden pipes, but we've been doing some sing. We've been doing some sing. But Game and Ape, I'm sorry, but we were actually just about to wrap up stream. I'm sorry. I apologize. We've been going for a little bit, so I think since we entered a new area, I think we're going to go ahead and call the stream here so I can get some other things done tonight as well. But this is a lot of fun. I would like to continue this game very soon. One hand clapping has been a joy. I've very much enjoyed exploring this game. An experience. Also, yeah, my voice is getting a little bit tired now. I feel the singing making my voice be like. So before you guys scatter, next stream is tomorrow. Next stream is tomorrow. So that is fun. Le gasp. Yep, two days of streams. Two days of streams. Back to back the same stream. Blue Knight remembers. So Jared and I have been planning on doing Power Wash Simulator together to test out the multiplayer. So tomorrow we'll be playing Power Wash Simulator with him. Oh, that's gonna be fun. I'm so excited to stream with Jared. That's gonna be a lot of fun. Can he power wash each other? We'll find out. I guarantee you we'll find out, because I'm gonna be spraying him with water. Being like, hey Jared. I remember, because Jared talked about it at the end of last week's disc only. That makes sense. Yeah, I know that he mentioned it somewhere, so I was just like, oh, okay, so we are mentioning it. I wasn't 100% certain how he handles like his upcoming stream. So I didn't want to say anything. But since you guys already be knowing, yeah, we're doing Power Wash Simulator. I'm very, very excited about it. Broken Massey has resubscribed for the 19th month. Thank you, Broken Massey. I appreciate it very much. And Brett GB has resubscribed with Twitch Prime for the 43rd month. Holy crap, Brett. Thank you. You did great. Your voice has a lot of range and, of course, sounds great as always. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. Is that in the afternoon? Yeah, it should be in the afternoon. We haven't quite pinned down an exact time, but it should be like in the afternoon. Probably around 4:35, maybe. It's going to be earlier than my usual stream. But I mean, today was also earlier than my usual stream too. So, yeah, somewhere around the 5 p.m. mark, I would think. The same ballpark as today. Yeah, no worries. But yeah, when we land on an actual solid time, I'm sure we'll both be tweeting about it. So keep an eye out. It's better you don't ask, says, with all the people you've gotten killed, I can't imagine why it'd be a sad piece. No idea. No idea why. Why would it be a sad piece? I have no clue. Oh, right. So it is Twitter time. Twitter time for us. Aw, I'm gonna exit out of the game. There we go. This was a lot of fun. Probably gonna play more of this sometime next week. I'd imagine maybe another stream or two before we finish One Hand Clapping. Wait, though, hello? From Drops, I don't have a clever comment for this, just have yourself singing. Can't quite figure out what's the overall shape of the player character, but it's not that important. Enjoy the harmonizing. That's so good! That's so good! Yo, Drops is so good. Drops of Moonlight is fantastic. It looks amazing, Drops. Thank you. Thank you so much. And we also have Nutty Del Fox. I saw Bird Mom and my mind went draw. So here it is. Amazing. I love her. Very good. Very good. Yo, One Hand Clapping is a gem. Honestly, I would highly recommend trying it if you are able to, because goodness gracious, it is a delight so far. And here's one from Squim! Masing! It's me! I love it! Man, you guys are just so good. So good. Really, really good. Oh, this is so amazing. Thank you, Squib! Thank you so much! Adorable. Freaking adorable. Man, you guys bring a lot of joy to my life. I just want you to know that. Okay. So, what's our raid message today? I know who we're raiding already. What is our raid message tonight, you guys? And while we are getting the raid message straight, I do want to say thank you. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you for spending your evening with me. I can't wait for the next stream or tomorrow for hangout times. And I hope you all have a lovely day, morning, night, evening, whatever it is in the part of the world that you... Yeah, we can do Masing. Sure, Masing. Hashtag Masing. If you have the emotes, then you can also tack on the Masing emote too. Thank you. Thank you very, very much for today. You guys bring smiles to my face. Trust. Dino-san, hello! Yeah, we're actually just wrapping up. I'm sorry. I'm streaming again tomorrow, though, but it's nice to see you. Absolutely lovely to see you. Thank you for swinging by, Dino-san. Thank you very much for singing up a lovely storm for us, even if some of them were disgruntled grunting. I gotta break up the singing with something, right? Right? glad that I could say hello. Aw, Dino, you're so sweet. I appreciate you a lot, dude, and I'm glad that you had a moment to stop by, say hi. I'm sure I'll see you again pretty soon. Yo, one hand clapping is really fun, Dino-san, if you haven't seen it yet. I'm probably gonna stream more of it next week, but yo, check out one hand clapping. It's really, really cute. Today's raid target is... I hope I spelled this. Yes! SPG! Spring Player Gamer is playing Christmas music. Christmas and VGM music to get into the swing of the holidays. And... you're going technically from one quote-unquote music stream to another music stream. So here we go. The Ketchum Kid is resubscribed for the 47th month. Thank you. Quick resub notice. Okay, bye. Bye, Ketchum Kid. Bye-bye. Thank you so much. All right, you guys. Thank you again. Go keep SPG company. He is a sweetheart. He's a sweetheart and amazingly, amazingly skilled. He honestly just shocks me every time I see any of his music. He's the real deal. He is the real deal. Broken Masay is out here gifting 5 subs to chat while I'm having a countdown. Broken Masay, thank you. Kevin Feet, Gamer Sam, Demon Katamaro, Applejuice, P2TF, Xenogame 2, and Pixel Plume. I got it. I read it in time. Look at that. I read it in time. Thank you, Broken Mistake, so much for that Ninja 5 gift subs. And now we're down to the final countdown. Soul the Rocko with 100 bits. Thank you. I dropped more bits last second. Thank you, Soul. All right, you guys. Bye.